Yo.
Yo, what's up?
Going to the T. One sec.
No, I'm not a garage T, I'm at a garage D.
E? Oh, okay.
D.
Where is
D as in dog.
that?
It's by the taxi. D as in dog by the taxi. It's by the blue car on the map.
Yo, it's Bob. Anybody on here?
Yeah, what's up?
You guys still in the city?
Yeah, right now we are.
You say you're still in the city?
Yeah, I'm at Garage D. James is picking me up. Bring me to Garage A.
Do either one of you have a lockpick? Could you swing by the tuner shop and unlock my car? Because it
Yeah.
got scuffed and it has all my weed in the back. I'm not trying to leave it.
Yeah, for sure. Tuner shop, what do you mean?
Go flying past us in a red and white car.
Just let me pick Hayden first.
You're good, you're good.
Tuner shop. Also, I figured out a way to not have to lockpick your car if you got left out. If someone, like I learned at PDM, if I escort you, I could set you in the vehicle, and then you could just move over to your passenger seat and start your car.
Yo, where are you at?
All right,
Hayden?
just
Oh,
swing
I see
over
you.
here then. When you get with him, just swing back.
Yeah,
Come back down that road you went flying up, because you went flying right past me.
James did?
Yeah.
Whoever was driving that red car.
Yeah, just stop by there real quick. Can you shop that blue car that we were in?
Across the street from it.
That's not Bob's car.
It's down towards the ammunition more. Make a left. Oh, you guys just went past me. Make a left at that street.
Yeah.
My bad. Bad directions.
No, James is traction isn't shitty. I think it's just yeah.
It's back here.
Yeah, James, watch this. I learned it at PDM, bro.
Alright, can you?
Yeah, I
Can you give Hayden's a ride to the T's? I gotta do something real quick.
Yeah, I can.
Alright, now you just move over to your driver's seat, but then you gotta get out. Unlock it, because when you get out, it'll be
No, just press M to take the keys.
Yeah, but you still gotta get out and unlock it. Yeah, see? Oh, now you just locked it. Oh, no, you didn't. Yeah, I learned that at PDM, hell yeah.
That's clutch, Loki. Alright, you need to go to T.
Alright.
And then I'm gonna head up to McDonald's. I'm gonna show one of my, closer dudes, the weed spot. He actually was helping me out with a bunch of shit kind of early on. I need to go up there and sell mine, so I figured I'd show him.
Dance, you there, bro? Where are you guys at?
The weed place.
Yeah, I'm obviously, and
oh,
I'm gonna tell him to
work?
Be careful when he's there, because, you know, I don't know when and what's gonna happen.
Okay. Alright, man, thank you.
Yep, I'll probably stay on the radio.
Yeah, right on.
Yo, we're hitting a bank.
Yo, right now?
Yeah.
Like,
I have the thermite.
Oh shit.
Yeah. 1 second, give me a moment. We have to get bags.
What'd you say?
Hey, any of you looking to buy gun, man?
No, man, I got my license.
This guy's the plug.
Alright, man.
Wait, yo, you said 201?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go back to the weed. I have 8 buds, so I'm gonna hand it off to somebody. My trunk's full.
Who's that? Is that Spider?
This is Spider, yeah.
Okay. You sound a little weird on the radio.
On the radio, yeah. Well, give me a moment. I'm gonna do some IRL. Bro, I was legit about to run up in that bank and just fucking it.
We just had people pulling out money and shit, and just like four dudes in masks just roll up.
Bro, that shit was funny. I just fucking rolled out of my car. And...
Almost that weed.
I'm gonna plan it out real quick. I'm gonna be right back, IRL. Give me like 5 minutes.
Huh?
Good man at the weed store.
Yo, there's a safe in the weed store. Are you able to do anything with it? You said nah?
I don't think so, anyway.
You see it in there, though, in the back. Like the life gets shorter, we know sex, drugs, money, all in that order. No structure, no peace. Lost our order, leaving me with anxiety. Fucking numbers of body. It's a war song, man. Inside my head, I still think about all my niggas that's dead. I'm too paranoid.
Some loneliness in the bathroom. You're gonna be listening to the news while I do that. On that journey to the top, you probably had to make a few sacrifices, including long-term friendships. But in Los Santos,
I fucking got a full night's sleep, dude. I feel like a new fucking human being.
Hayden, I told you I was gonna hop off. Well, I went to go log off, and I'm like, I kind of want to play.
Yep.
Literally, just hop right back on. Wait, am I stupid? Where's the motel at?
It's,
isn't the motel right next to the McDonald's?
Yeah, it's close by.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing my crime, bro?
Fuck. I'm busted.
Yo.
I'm busted.
Yo.
Damn, it's still locked. You know what? Come here. Yeah, now who's the boss?
Yo. Put me down, bro.
Yeah, I'll put you down. Yeah, I figured that out. PDM, bud. Yeah. It's 30:36. It'll be too late.
Yeah, I found it now. Yeah. Yo, there's cops over here, though.
What?
They were, I think they chased somebody up there. There was like a huge cop chase just down in the city.
Oh, so this is where you try it. I see. I've yet to actually be here. I just heard about it. I've know about it from my
I think they might be on my boy or something that I brought up here. Or he might have been driving a similar car. They literally just boxed him in, bro. What the fuck?
I'm coming up there right now, bro. I'm leaving the weed store right now.
It's in the scene because I got a bunch of shit on me. Like six cops at the motel, bro.
Yep, that was the chase. That was the chase down in the city. He led him right up to it.
Yeah. they stop me, I might be getting cut.
Everybody stay the fuck away from the motel for a little bit. Let shit fucking cool down. Let us know what's going on if you can. If you need help.
And rob convenience stores to draw cops' attention.
Yo, so does anybody here have aluminum?
All the fucking cops are up at the motel right now.
Way.
Yeah, bro. That whole chase just got led right up there. And Bob's up there now and he just got pulled
over. Do I hit it?
They're all up in Sandy Shore.
I'ma hit it.
I'll come to the Fleeco with my whip.
I'm hitting it. I'm hitting it. Ooh, got three gold bars.
Got for you, I'm up.
I'm hitting it. Halfway. I'm running out. I'm out. Gang. Head.
Saw that on the bike.
Up here for a moment. Yo, we need more thermite. Dropping my shit off right now.
Get arrested?
Has thermite. Anybody have thermite?
No.
Yeah.
We got it. Okay, so does anybody here have fucking? Wait, let me get the ingredients. 1 second.
It's the motel looking. Motel looking. Where you at, James?
Near the bridge where we planted it. I'm going to check the plantation.
Okay, nice. I mean, I have a bunch of fertilizer and fucking water in my trunk if you need more.
I have a lot.
And, you know, towards the motel.
Accidentally bumped into the man because of lag.
Come on, boys. I'm trying to set something up because I'm gonna have.
Oh shit!
What I'm gonna do is since you haven't robbed a bank yet, like you.
I don't know what the. Wait, this lag. Oh my god, this lag is crazy. Hold on. Okay. I'm not sure. I was just driving around and they passed me and for some reason one of them bumped into me and I was pulled over, you know. Nah, bro, because like when I bumped into them, right, they flashed their lights, so I just wanted to like pull over to the side, give them a better angle, and they interpreted it as me trying to run, apparently. Yeah, I would never do stupid shit like running from the cops, man. My cars are shitbox, you know. Yeah, man, I was just like strolling the desert trying to see what I can do. Yeah. Alright, see you around, bro. Hey, what you doing over here, by the way?
Me and my buddies were just...